so. Yeet! Private match, oh boy, subject to team kill. Fun. Not really. Not me.
Oh God.
Quite happy about that.
What am I gonna do?
I'm Dolph Ziggler. That's what this dude looks like. Wow. I hear you knocking, but you can't. Hey, why are you coming in here? There's shit in here. What is your problem? Excuse me while you kiss my ass. Down, 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 down. The fuck? What's shit in there? Don't y'all fucking bring that fucking happy hacky sack shit down here. Fuck y'all. Who leaves these doors open? Do you live in a fucking barn? Fucker's on my dick from day one. I'm with you, fam. Which one are you? What does the fox say? Does the fox say, let's get the fuck up out of here, I got keys and shit? Which one? My wife. Yeet. Man, I ain't got a pocket knife. I don't want to be. Okay, I'll try. Fuck it. If he kills me, he kills me. Hell yeah. If I'm going to be driving, I'd like to have one for when I get pulled out of the damn car. If everybody knows, I mean, if you ain't at this car when we're about to go, you probably ain't gonna get picked up because I don't want to die. He put a trap by the door. I think I can finagle around. What the fuck? Okay. You go ahead. You can have it. I don't want what you're selling. Y'all take care now. I stepped in a fucking trap for you dickheads. And I've got nothing to search because everything's already been taken and I got run out of the first house I was in, so that's good. Fucking annoying. Man, how's that car coming along? Guess I'm glad I got the thick skin perk or I'd have been dead already. I am uncircumcised. I have thick skin. The fuck is going on? Can y'all motherfuckers start locking doors in the houses you search? Man, I'm fucking doomed. I ain't gonna find shit. You're doomed. You're all doomed. Please let there be a health back here. There he is. Oh, word. Jason, you better stop him, because I'm the only one that's not going to be in a car right now. Well, not the only one. Where's that four-seater? Come through Pack and Act, and we can go off-road real easy. Where are you at? Where are you at? Girl, we got to get out of here. Come out. Come out. Yo, fam. Yo, fam. What'd it do? Oh, God. Okay, I'll drive. You're going to want me to drive. You in? Get in, Chad. Oh, I didn't know. Oh, what the fuck is he trying to kill you for? Hey, can we make a deal with Jason to pull Chad out of the car and let us all go? Let's not team kill today. Let's play like professionals. Good luck, Tommy Jarvis.
Mommy is proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home now.
Jason, excuse me while you kiss my ass. Hey, Mr. Daftbeat. That's a great name. Can we go to Crystal Lake? Regular, preferably, with a side of fries. That'll be all. I'm still cracking up at the fucking joke I made about the thick skin perk. I don't know why it hit me in the funny bone so much. Yeah. Thick skin. Oh, I would have been dead in that round if I didn't have that perk. I stepped in a fucking trap. Hey, Lance, you gonna ready up? Fantastic audience. Oh boy. Hate that Shelly playing right now, but I got so fucking mad earlier because I couldn't get into a game. I just gave up, and then like 20 minutes later, I got an invite back to play. And here I am. Jesus. Gesundheit. God, I got a weird shiver just now. If this is me, I'm gonna kill myself. Oh, thank God. It's not me.
Did anyone else get away?
I can't stop this feeling. Deep inside of me. And I'm hooked on a feeling. Hooked on a feeling. Well, I'm gonna take the battery over to the four-seater. Put this work in, I tell you what. That's asinine.
Thank God it actually fit.
Well, the battery's in the four-seater. I tell ye what. You heard, G? I want $1 million and a fucking blowjob from Alexa Bliss, but we can all get what we want. Even better, then I would like give her a quarter of it. That girl is the bomb. I found keys. You little bitches. Oh my God, we can get the fuck out of here. Hold on a minute. Let me search this last house. Beep. I got one more house to search, then we can get the fuck out of here.
Thank God it actually fit.
My bitch stops stumbling sometime this century. She's very sensitive. Who the fuck's, like, getting fucked in the ass right now? Because I hear a guy going, oh. Oh, he did. Well, that's the brakes. I've got the keys. I will be there in a moment. All right, I'm coming. Well, that's your problem. I've got to find stuff to live. I'm coming. Don't get too close yet. Let me get in a house near there, and I'm on my way. I'm just behind the house. I wanted to make sure I had a pocket knife, because my life is more important than yours. I'm not going to go out of my way to get you killed, but if you die along the way, I'm sorry. I did all I could. Okay. Megan, where are you? Huh?
Okay, all set. Time to get out of here.
Yeah, since the cops are coming, I am not going to go out of my way to pick anybody up, just so y'all know. Huh? No, I don't want to lose the points. You have to be quicker than that, Jason. I've not driven out this road in a long time. Deuces! A man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. Barney the fucking purple dinosaur with his turquoise mask and go fuck himself. Why? Why? But why? You could have left. Yeah, but when that level cap comes out, you'll start caring. Don't you want new Jason skins that are not gonna fucking do anything? And new clothes for the counselors? Am I the only one that doesn't give a flying fuck about clothes for the counselors? Like, I don't give a fuck. I just put them in dark clothing so I can hide in the dark easier. Tell you what. Man, Michael Myers killed a whole station full of police officers, and Jason won't go out there and confront like the four that are standing there. Pretty weak. Your shit's weak, bro. Get the music from the actual Nintendo game in this instead of the bootleg music. Then you just gotta have the Jason alarm whenever he's near you, like the little thing from the Nintendo game that's like beep beep whenever you know Jason's in a cabin. The game's so silly. Trying really hard to not make a bad joke right now. I love the angry video game nerd's review of it. In the face! Game's fun when it works, for damn sure. I've lost a lot of hours in this game myself.
Fuck you, Jason!
Do it! Oh yeah, smell his fucking ball sack from the underside. Check my scrotum, Jason. You want me to cough two times? Hey, Droz, you should have asked him if he wanted you to cough two times.
That's my good boy. Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
Yeah. Damn, I got 995. It's not houses you like to blow. I will now sing any of your favorite songs in the voice of Hank Hill. I take requests. I'm kidding. Ooh-ah. Come on now. Oh, cause he's back, the man behind the mask. Mm-hmm. Jarvis House, huh? At least I have hiding places on this map. I want to play more GTA 4, but I'll wait till tomorrow to pick that up again. When I can blast my television. Excuse me.
I was going to say that.
Mama, Miss American Pie. Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. Took the midnight train going anywhere. Don't stop believing. Hold on to that feeling.
Can it stop making me think I might be Jason? I don't want to be.
I don't want to be, I tell you what. Oh, well.
Did
this
anyone
is bad.
Else get away?
I'm fucking Chalupa. My name's Eric. I have a 4.0 grade point average. I'm really good at meth. Not miss, miss. Oh my god. Drop that there. Actually, I'll fucking take it. I'm Eric. Control yourself, Chalupa. Hey, I'm Eric. The phone fuse is in here. Hi, I'm Eric. Want to see my Yu-Gi-Oh card collection? Yes, I sure do. I have asthma and a 4.0 grade point average. I'm quite an 80s man. I could be on the next season of The Bachelor. You know, hopefully if I don't get killed here. Oh no! Woman, you need to run now! Oh no, I'm out of here. Megan, run! I'm out of here, I know that.
Damn it, just die!
Hey Jason, can you like leave? There's something more important. I'm tired of running around this house trying to stay away from you. I would like to search for stuff.
That asshole?
Yeah, you tell him. You tell him. We run together. Oh no. Why is he still here using stalk? He's still here, right? I found a Pamela tape! I clearly spawned here, and I didn't get to search it because he chased me away. So go search yourself, buddy. Oh no. That music kicked up. Oy vey. Shit, shit, shit. Fuck, fuck. God, you fuckers have to take everything. I never get anything! No, he's not. I have Eric. I have a 4.0 grade point average. Somebody please go fix the phone. Are there traps by the blocks? Are there traps by the blocks? Dying.
Oh.
Oh god. Gee Whitakers. Everything goes so fucking wrong. Somebody not working on that goddamn phone. Well, somebody died out near the Jarvis house. I hate playing as Eric. I never fucking find anything. Eric sucks. I think the phone house is at Blackfoot or Elmwood?
No, it's
okay. Well, you might have to use a help. And take one for the team. We need a Tommy Jarvis. That's what we need. What the fuck is going on around here? Megan! Don't spoil my super secret hiding place, please. How bad have I been beaten? Okay. Thank you.
Copy, I'm in real therapy.
Yes.
10-4-37.
Hey Megan, you got a pocket knife? Damn it. I gotta talk my way into getting that. Not real sure what to do right now. Where's the Tommy house? I'll go fix the power there. Boat's on the move. Boat is on the move. bastards got out. What do you know? I wish I knew how much time was left. Not till the cops, but till the end of the game. If I'm Eric and I have nothing, and getting to the cops is going to be quite the fucking long shot. Oh my god, there's a dot passing over the map. Bring your map up real quick and look at the top. Fucking weird.
I can run around this tree all day, Jason.
I can't run anywhere. I have asthma. Tell him I said his mom's sweater's fucking ugly and it smells. It's not Christmas every day of the year. What's wrong with that fucking bitch? How do I get the feeling she's dressed like that for real?
I tried telling you who to go after, Jason. Don't listen.
Why does Eric LaChapa look like Mark David Chapman? I will never see the police. Yep, not happening. My best bet is to just fucking hide here. Unless... Wow. Who's that left? Zombie Bros. Don't bother with them keys. We ain't going nowhere. I knew how much time was left. If it's the top one, I'm going. Well, it's the bottom one. Ugh, God, this is going to be shitty. Playing this fucking LaChapa. Wait for me. And Jason, can we make a deal?
Want some more?
I nearly shit myself there, for everybody, just so you know.
That's my good boy.
Oh, almost had an uncontrolled bowel movement there. If I didn't stun him with that pop, it'd have been game over, son. I was gonna write out the time, but I figured I'll take the chance. Jesus Christ, guys. That was clutch. Jesus. Finland.
Hey, SpongeBob.
Oh, my God.
Testicle head.
Was that real?
I'm Chad.
This can't be real.
Oh. Two people spawned at the big house. I'll go ahead. I'm just gonna go be Chad somewhere else. Like who? Hey guys, I'm Chad. Battery in there. I'm leaving the door open so you guys can access it. Because if we lock that door, we can't get back in unless Jason knocks it down. Oh, well, from here was a fucking colossal waste. Maybe not entirely. I've got a pocket knife, guys. From Chad. And Chad just does everything better. You know what sucks? When I'm not Chad. Being Chad really doesn't suck. Hide. Huh? Come again? Oh no, not a god, just a baseball bat. I know where the phone fuse is, I'm wondering why nobody's attempting to fix the shit. Deathside. Four seater's ready. One, absolutely. Absolutely, you come to Pack-A-Nack. Come here right now, lady.
Oh my god, what happened?
I'm gonna get out of the way because, you know, accidents tend to happen. Hello, where are you going? Oh. Girl, you are making me super nervous. Hey, let me in. I'm gonna kill myself. Megan, how are we gonna get out? Oh my god, woman, it's not me you want. I'm Chad, but I'm not Chad in the fucking pajamas, okay? Megan, for the love of all that is holy. Woman, That's good. Megan. Let me in real fast and we'll run them over together. Goddamn. Fuck! Just get us out of here, please. Well, you got passengers. Oh, Lord. Where's Jason? Oh, he's out, he's out, he's out.
Holy shit. It
he's
started.
On top of the car. Winter lip. Wow. Okay, we can leave now. Where's Jason?
That? I can't look.
I feel like I'm in a roller coaster. Why did Winter leave? What the fuck? How are we not, like, dead already? Not complaining, but... I'd like to think that, Lance just had to go take a jump or something. He really couldn't hold it. There's no way we're getting out this easy.
Mommy is proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home now.
I don't want to be Jason. I just don't.
I can't believe he killed them.
I got lucky. Sure, there are other people doing much more important things. Such as that. How's everybody doing? Cool. I need to find Tommy tapes. I've got most of the Pamela tapes. I only need a couple more. I have one. I listened to them on YouTube, so I know what they are. They're actually really cool, so definitely go out of your way to hear them. I didn't think the Pamela tapes were that great, but the Tommy tapes are pretty badass.
The Tommy tapes so far are the I've
heard before. I keep playing as long as somebody wants to play. Anybody want what? Sure. I'll come back for that flare gun. I need it. I got shitty melee. Somebody needs to find that other gas. What the fuck?
Thank God it actually fit.
What? Putting that on. I nearly fucked that up. And I get to keep my flare. Boy, if I could just find that other gas. I can get my hostile black ass out of here. As usual. My Grand Slam's supposed to have sausage. I'm the Mountie. They nerfed his grab a little bit.
Oh, no, no. no, no, no.
Phone fuse is just down there waiting to be fixed. We just need to grab that battery. Jason's all the way at Hollow Grove. He just activated Stalk. Real conspicuous breaking down a door. Stay out of the car. I didn't know if he was at the car or not. Oh, was Jason at the car? Woman. Why is nobody fixing the phone? Finland. I don't feel like dying today. I wouldn't go out that window. Not funny. I can already tell I'm gonna have to survive this game by running out the clock. Stop using Stalk.
Why could you do that? Yes.
No. Say it ain't so. Car ready? Oh my God. Bring your beautiful ass to me now.
Started.
I will stun him. I stun him. Unfortunately, we have to go backwards, but we got to. We can cut across here. We just gotta keep this fucker moving. Boy, I'm just along for the ride right now. shit. Oh, yes! Yeet! That was stressful.
That's my good boy. Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
I hate being Jason, period. Even though I'm good at it. You can ask Megan, I made her rage quit today.
Now you're just making that dick, okay?
What? I'm just trying to kill you like I would anybody else. Why were you taking parts to the boat and the phone? Yeah, and I have the right to stop you.
No, you don't. You can't kill me. That's the deal.
Yeah. Oh, the host was going to bed. So he's gonna start a new one. The host was going to bed, I think. What the fuck was his name? Started with a D. One of them. I'll play a little bit more, I think. guess.
That makes me a sad panda.
I guess not. She got offline.